ball, which sort of starts about the line of off stump, drifts to outside leg.
Drifts away down the leg side, so the batsman's drawn to the leg side.
Gatting goes to play it.
And all of a sudden, it's this prodigious turn from outside leg.
And it spins across his body, misses the edge of the bat, and hits the top of off stump. First ball in an Ashes series, his first ball against England.
The ball to Mike Gatting that was labelled the ball of the century, you watched his career and he bowled 100 of those balls. It wasn't a fluke.